welcome back to my channel. So I have something to show you guys, but I'm gonna get out of my book bag. Okay. So I'm gonna get out of my book bag. It's a diary. Half like you see this right here, just try to ignore that. This is a diary, but it's not kind of like a diary because I don't really like those type of thoughts, you know, if y'all know what I mean. So let me get the key. Open it for you guys, since like I don't have that type of thought. So let me just, so you're gonna, I have two keys just in case I lose one, then I have a backup key. But what if I lose the other key? That's gonna be weird. But anyways, so you're gonna put this in here, then wait, yeah, you're gonna twist it. Wait, I don't think it worked. It didn't. So you have this little hole, and this is where you put the little key in. Then, hey, did it? Hey, then you're gonna twist it, whatever. Wait, it opens sometimes. It's hard for like, this is like a little heart. Then we have the ponies. And on the back it says, discover the magic of friendship with your favorite pony friends. I don't really have any type of favorite pony friends, but the only thing that I'm just going to show you is this. This is my name, okay? Just because y'all, you guys probably can't see. So, this is my name. This is the worst thing I hate about it. I have to open these pages. Did I skip some pages? So, this is Twilight Sparkle. It says, a princess of friendship. Twilight Sparkle believes love and all that. And then this is Applejack. We have Pinkie Pie, Fluttershy, Rainbow Dash, Rarity, and I'm gonna cover this up. My name is Shanice. Yeah. So that's what's in my diary. I didn't want to show you like that much stuff because it wasn't really personal. So I can't like show you this. Well, it's not really personal. I just don't like really want to show you because I was holding the camera and I came on my phone. So, yeah, so I'm gonna put this stuff down. I'm just gonna bring you guys with me because I'm just gonna put it in here. Don't worry about the contact with the looks on the inside because I am in third grade now, so you have to do a lot of work. Well, I wouldn't say a lot, but. Drop this little key in here. I mean, it's worse with like when I'm trying to do something and I'm like vlogging or something, it's hard for me to see what I'm doing on the camera. So what I'm about to do is I'm about to set you guys up. I'm gonna put this over here. And also like, don't worry about my hair. I think my mom put it permanent. I don't know what it is. But look at my bed. Just look at it. I'm gonna have to fix it. So I'm just gonna turn it right here. Because hope you guys like. Yeah, yeah. You guys see. That's the best way I could fix it. Ooh, an ant. Like, ants have been coming everywhere in my house. And also, I have bad news. I'll probably like share this with you yesterday. Because I was recording in the bathroom, but if I was in my room recording, then I would have told you. But I'm just gonna give you a little hint. I'm gonna give you two hints. Well, if you don't know what it is, I'm just gonna tell you anyways. But I'm gonna give you a few minutes just to comment what you think it is. So. That's your first hint. Like, do you see anything in there? Like, anything. So you guys, what do you think that means? Let me show you this one more time. If you know what it means, tell me below. Let me move all this stuff. See anything there. So I'm gonna give you a few minutes just to type it with you. I don't know what else. So what do you guys think? Okay, so was probably a Saturday. Yeah, it was probably a Saturday, probably like in November. It was probably in November. It was like a Saturday night. My mom went in my room and she was just looking at my Twitter. I guess she was about to feed him. I don't even know what the turtle food is yet, so we haven't been feeding him yet lately. So my mom looked at the turtle. And the turtle wasn't like doing nothing. That was just close. So my mom thought I was like probably sleep, and it has been like, okay, let me show you what position it has been. It has been right there. It has been right there for the last 1.5 months. It's been there since about 1.5 months. And my mom picked it up, she was like, it's dead, it wasn't moving, nothing. I didn't really want a turtle anyway, so I would like, I didn't never like pay attention to that. But like, I think it was probably around in, so, no, it was probably like around in August. I think so. I don't remember, but I know I came back home. And before we had that big turtle cage, we had this medium-sized little turtle cage. So I looked at it, then it fed it, then my mom was like, sorry, I failed it. I was trying to act like I cared about the turtle, but I really didn't, so that was just kind of like a low down. But yeah, low down. And also, if y'all didn't see my Musical.ly, I had posted a fidget spinner. I still got it. Yeah, I still got it. Oh my god. stuff to my mom. But yeah, I got this fidget spinner. I showed you guys on my newsletter. But one sad thing about having this necklace is the rest of the pony body broke. This is the necklace that came with my diary. And this looks too small just to be in my neck. Like, I'ma take this little thing off and see what I do. Cause and I'm gonna take this straight off because I just wanna do it. Like, you guys, look, it's about to halfway choke me. I mean, I don't know if it's like, but no, I'm gonna take this off because I'm just gonna take it off. I don't really feel comfortable wearing this. And with the body is broken, and you can tell it was about to break because it was in like the little position. It was like in a little container. I don't know why I threw that container. I could have made that slime or something, but you know. Yeah, I'm gonna try to make slime today, but if I can't, oh well. It's just gonna be a slime filled day. I mean, I was trying everything just to make slime, but I guess slime didn't wanna make, so yeah, I really wanna fall asleep. And I have been recording for 12 minutes, so I'm about to end this vlog. Basically, this is like a little room vlog, if you like, really wanna say that, because I'm basically just in my room, like, well, not really about my life, but like showing you stuff and telling you about, you know, things and stuff. So, I hope you guys like this video. I might see you. I have no idea when I see you. I might see you Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. So, that's when I'm going to be vlogging. But I might vlog Monday. I don't know. Well, tomorrow. I don't really know, just depending on what time I get home, because my mom gotta go to work. My mom has two jobs now, so yeah, but I won't tell you what they are. If you think you know what two jobs my mom has, then tell me in the description below, because I know already, because I have a daughter, and there is spiders on the wall. Spiders. That's what I hate about living in this room. There are spiders in here. I don't even know if they're like little spiders because they're so little. And you know, let me just end this vlog. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy. Come watch my channel, tell me what to think about it. Bye, S Squad.